So, the show I will be talking about is Game of Thrones. I first discovered Game of Thrones back in 2016. My mom was actually watching season one in the living room. Before that time, I never even heard of it. I saw a clip of the Targaryen siblings in a scene. Their white hair and pale skin made me think that they were vampires, so I thought she was watching True Blood again, so I didn't really pay no mind to it, so I just left. And then a year later, I was hearing so much hype on social media and such things for Game of Thrones, because it was season 7 and it was getting so much hype. So I decided to watch it on that summer because I had lots of free time. It was during summer, I was going to my senior year. The first episode wrote me in. It was absolutely stunning. I loved the show. I just loved the storytelling, the scenery, the characters, and the unexpected twists and turns with people dying and how, you know, who falls out of a tower. What emotional effect did it have on me? It brought up many emotions in me as I watched it from season 1 to season 8, minus the 8 till the middle sucked. When I was angry when a character I liked died. I was happy when a villain or character I didn't like got killed or got what they deserved. Hashtag got. I felt excited and nervous when a fight scene played out, because in Game of Thrones anything can happen, anybody can die. The outcome most likely would be unexpected. Why is it my favorite? Game of Thrones is my favorite show just purely off the storytelling and how it depicts the medieval times so well. The medieval times era of knights and horses is actually my favorite area of history to learn about. So that's how the show wrote me in and got me there. Also, as storytelling goes, it's one of my favorite stories to have learned about to this date. How did it inspire me? Game of Thrones showed me how utterly fantastic film can be. The costumes, the sets, the story, and the characters inspired me to get into film, which I'm at now in the program in Full Sail. I can only hope one day I can create or produce a masterpiece that can even come close to how Game of Thrones was with the last decade.